Raxus!
I am your father.
No!
A donut.
Who's the slimy little communist shit twinkle toad cocksucker down here who just signed his own death warrant?
You are ugly when you're angry.
Ah, shut up!
That was a good one.
What was a good...
burning my eyes, watering.
And lock the window.
Behold the gaseous stench of Skeletor's breakfast burrito.
Up yours, children.
Would you like to buy a bowel?
No!
I didn't do it.
Your ass is mine.
Oh, yeah.
Your god in heaven fading thought.
I gotta get me an anvil.
Yow!
Frosty Cray! Yeah! Pizza is the pizza, yeah, for you and me!
Who is this kook?
That's very interesting.
Gatorade.
That's really getting old.
Ah, shut up!
It even vibrates like real.
Great googly moogly.
Can't sleep. Clown will eat me.
Friend.
Well, that was weird.
Are you gay?
Yes.
Liar, liar, plants for hire.
It's pants on fire, Patrick.
Well, you would know, liar.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Hey, you, hit me. There, now if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Holy crap, it's the Children of the Corn!
I have 13 tickets now. Is that enough?
Oh, sorry, Timmy, but you need 15 tickets to live.
No!
You ever seen a grown man naked?
And now for something completely different.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, there's a stranger.
Every
move he makes,
son of a bitch.
Another chance he takes. He won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent.
Secret
agent. Under a spreading chestnut tree, as though it's in the teeth plans, the smith-minded in man is famous, strong and sinless. Hands!
I'm an angel.
If you're such an angel, why are you such a brat?
Yikes! In the way!
Son of a bitch!
Halt! Sir, you can't enter the United Nations with that weapon.
It's all right, soldier. Mr. Samson is my bodyguard.
Just the same, Doctor. No weapons allowed. I'll have to confiscate it.
Go ahead. Take it from me.
Well... that was weird.
Hello!
What kind of filth are you reading?
It was my understanding that there would be no questions asked.
Yes! Emily!
Uh-oh, we're being carded. We're definitely being carded.
Gentlemen, that was a fart.
That's very interesting.
Yes!
And now here's Ollie Williams with the Blackie weather forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Thanks, Ollie.
Boom, you stupid rabbit! Like this!
You better lock it up.
No, you lock it up.
You lock it up. Lock it up. Lock it up.
I've got the perfect girl for you.
Janice, I apologize to you if I don't seem real eager to jump into a forced, awkward, intimate situation that people like to call dating. I don't like the feeling. You're sitting there, you're wondering, do I have food on my face? Am I eating? Am I talking too much? Are they talking enough? Am I interested? I'm not really interested. Should I play like I'm interested, but I'm not that interested, but I think she might be interested, but do I want to be interested, but now she's not interested? So now all of a sudden I'm starting to get interested. And when am I supposed to kiss her? Do I have to wait for the door? Because then it's awkward. It's like, well, good night. Do you do like the ass out hug? Where you like to hug each other like this and the ass sticks out because you're trying not to get too close? You just go right in and kiss them on the lips, or don't kiss them at all. It's very difficult trying to read the situation. And all the while you're just really wondering, are we going to get hopped up enough to make some bad decisions and perhaps play a little game called just the tip, just for a second, just to see how it feels, or ouch ouch, you're on my hair.
Okay,
I said you could touch it, not grab it.
You just can't go around killing people.
Why?
It's rabbit season, duck season, rabbit season, duck season, rabbit season, duck season, rabbit season, rabbit season, duck season, rabbit season. I say it's duck season and I say fire.
That's very interesting.
Got it memorized? M-A-N-S-E-X.
Oh, yeah.
I am too smart. I am too smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T.
Let's try that again. Okay, I'll start it this time. Right. Rabbit season. Duck season. Rabbit season. Rabbit season. Duck season, fire!
A jackal! Jackal! It's a jackal! It looks like a jackal! 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 It's a jackal! Jackal!
Time!
It wasn't right the first time you said it! Why the hell would it be right the next 10 times?
Giggity-giggity-giggity-gone!
I have defiled myself! I need to be cleaned!
Woohoo! Defunct! Defunct!
Okay, this time you start it. Whatever you say. Web it. Duck fire!
I am your father.
That's not true! That's impossible!
And Princess Leia is your sister.
That's not true! That's improbable!
And the Empire will be defeated by Ewoks.
That's very unlikely.
And as a child, I built C-3PO.
Huh?
And the Force? Well, that's just microscopic bacteria in your bloodstream called midichlorians.
Look, if you're not going to take this seriously, I'm out.
This is stupid. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Okay.
Thank you for coming. I'll see you in hell.
I want my jar of dirt.
折れた淡い翼君は少し青すぎる空に疲れただけさもう誰かのためじゃなくて自分のために笑っていいよ
I'm gonna go to the hospital.